How's it going, guys? In this video, I'll be talking about the Grimm Reaper for the Speedsters. I will be talking about the Black Flash. If you have been following the Flash series, the Black Flash has reappeared many times. Going by that, Hunter Zolomon ended up becoming the Black Flash by having the time race end up circling him and end up killing him and then transforming him into the Black Flash. The Black Flash was an embodiment of the Reaper when it comes to the Speed Force. Yes, the Speed Force is actually alive and having an agent of death basically being the Black Flash. It actually says that when it comes to the Speedsters, death is not fast enough to catch them, so the Speed Force ended up making the Black Flash to where he was like so fast that where that he can catch any Speedster. And man, is this thing really creepy, because man, I would definitely wouldn't want to mess with this thing, really. There is many Speedsters that actually try to outrun death, but then they always end up getting captured. And then they end up getting killed. But there is one time when the Wally West Flash ended up racing the Black Flash to the end of time. Yes, to the actual end of time itself. And at that point, Black Flash ended up fading out of existence, because when it comes to the end time, there is no need for death. So the Black Flash ended up later on vanishing. There was a time where the Barry Allen ended up absorbing the negative Speed Force and then ended up actually turning him into the Black Flash. At that time, he was doing the Speed Force's bidding, trying to kill. But yeah, Barry ended up running into the Speed Force, and the Speed Force itself ended up absorbing the essence of the Black Flash, to where that Barry Allen ended up basically returning back to normal. There's another time there were that when Eobard Thawne was dead, and then like when the Blackest Night came around, he ended up getting a Black Lantern ring and ended up resurrecting himself, and then he became the Black Flash. At least that's what he called himself. But it was really originally not the same Black Flash that comes from the Speed Force itself. When it comes to the Speed Force, the Black Flash is always going to be around. He is eternal. And that is just one of the things that the Black Flash has. He has immense speed, since he is from the Speed Force, of course. He has incredible strength. He's able to stop time, time travel, and even dimensional travel. He can possess others. He has a death touch to where that if he touches you, you're gone. Able to phase through objects. He can also induce decoys similar to a time remnant. I know that the Black Flash is just mostly for the Speedsters when it comes to death itself. But just think how he would be if he actually would chase down just about anyone in order to try to take them away. If Speedsters ain't fast enough to really get away from this guy, then no one is. Especially if he just needs to only touch you just one time and you're dead. That's just crazy. So what do you all think about the Grim Reaper Death, the Black Flash? Don't get me wrong, there are other Grim Reapers when it comes to the DC Universe. If you want me to explain them also, leave down in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, maybe give it a like and subscribe for more videos like this to come. And with that, I'm dropping the mic.
But whatever is hunting me is far worse than a time wraith.